I just don't want a hair salon. I want to be able to treat hair loss. I moved to Atlanta, lived there 18 years, got all my training there. Prayed on it. And then one day, God just spoke to me and told me I need to take it home. The thing about it is, if the hair follicles are not damaged, if the hair ball is not damaged, there is a chance for your hair to grow back.
It's your personal life will affect how you view your hair.
That's
and
right.
So we're going to be here the whole entire month, and we're going to talk about how you can beautify yourself from the inside out, as a matter of fact, and make yourself more, build your self-esteem by building the outside, but also make you healthier inside as well. So we have some products here as well that we're going to be showing.
Choose hair, choose Voluminous.